Lesia Ukrainka and her family lived in Lutsk. My cat has passed away a long time ago, but another beautiful cat with gray stripes like a tiger strayed to us, and soon it will have kittens. A 10-year-old Lesia Ukrainka wrote in her letter to her grandmother Elizaveta Drahomanova. Then she played piano for a while and rushed to the Lutsk castle, where heroic games awaited her. Today, Lesia plays a role of Jeanne d'Arc. In Lutsk, Lesia Ukrainka wrote her first poem, Hope.
Short memories are the great history.